It's hard having your mortgage application declined, but it's not the end of your journey. So, what can you do to get back on track? Start by figuring out why you were rejected. You may have to provide additional documentation, pay off your other debts first, save a larger deposit amount, or apply for a lower priced property. Speak with a mortgage broker for guidance on your personal situation. It's usually free. Then reapply and don't give up. For more tips on getting into your new home, check out the Satterley blog today.